Welcome back to another show, everybody. This is You May Roscoe. I am Roscoe. I'm here with my partners in crime. I got Kanad from Kanad Speaks the Real. I got my partner, OG Zo. He's here with me as well. Today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction to a song called Pay My Dues by NF. Now, NF is somebody who I'm not familiar with, but Zo again has been telling me like you know, get up on this dude. So we're finally going down this road, you know what I mean? And so we'll see where it goes. We'll see where it goes. You know, if you've been following us, you know how we do it. We let the song play, you know, stop it for a time or two just to give a rebuttal. We get to the end, we give our final analysis and all that good stuff. You know, we just gonna try to have fun with this like always, you know? So I'm anxious to see what Zo got for me, cause I'm really gonna talk stuff about him if it's not good, so.
Oh, you won't get the chance. Can I, we good? You can hear it on your end? We're good?
All right, cool.
Clicks, 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 they'll do anything to get a few. Tick, 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 that's the sound before my head explodes. Quick, 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 look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, quick.
You know, and for whatever reason, it seems like a lot of these rappers are learning the gift of, like, coming in strong. You know what I mean? Like, catching their attention right off the way, you know, right off the back, you know, so... You know, that line open, that opening line of click, 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 you know, just to get attention, you know, to bring in that's what it be all about, man. People are all about this salacious stuff, you know, let's make it salacious so we attract all this attention. And I'm so not about that. I feel like you could like you could show and get, or you could pay homage to somebody or give praise and do all that, or make a story about a person, I should say, without all that extra stuff. You know what I mean? Yeah. Even if it's bad, like, you could do it in a way, but people are so bent on, you know, they, I don't know. Y'all got anything before we continue?
Not yet, man.
I'm listening.
All right, cool, Baines. Let's check it out.
My head explodes. Quick, quick, quick. Look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, quick, quick. Hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the search and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface. Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey, I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning, put them out. Quiet, quiet, look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, yeah, so amusing how I...
I'll stop it for a second. Again,
you stopped right before.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, that is something dope was finna come up.
I got it. You're good.
Yeah, no, that's good. Because, yeah, we don't have no issue with running it back just to make sure we catch all this stuff. You know, because that's a part of what we here for is, well, that's what we here for, is to be able to catch this stuff so we can dissect it. So, yeah, no, I want to be able to do that. But I just want to stop it because I just happened to notice, like, that whole time I was waiting kind of for a beat to drop. So I'm not sure if the whole production is... this is how it's going to sound all the way through. But I was just like kind of waiting. I'm like, man, we kind of deep into the, what, we 59 seconds in and the beat still ain't dropped. So, you know, maybe something happened. I don't know. I just happened to notice that. But you could continue. So.
We're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. spit it with these, so leave it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe I'm on a rampage. Hit him with the record release. I've been in a week, I'm probably gonna have to achieve another goal. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go in the beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They wanna see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records I gotta give you to get with the program? Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look at the blueprint. Debate if you got it, but gotta hold it with both hands. Pick at the bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta dig in your heart if you wanna get to the root of an issue. Put some in the middle, could be dark and be difficult, but the payoff at the end, if you can help me to get to it, hey. My dose, made it through. In the swing it.
I'm feeling that whole, I don't know, it's something about that whole Joker look he got going on, you know, that's I'm feeling. But he just started making me think about the Joker when I started looking at his face paint and all that. Anything y'all want to throw in there while we got to stop?
No, I mean, definitely like his energy, man. He's big on mental illness, like he said, he was arguing with himself in the beginning of the shit. Like, that was just all the little thoughts that he was going through in his head.
Yeah.
Fighting his demons.
What about you, Kanai?
I'm still listening.
Okay. Well, we can let it run and see what's up.
I like that part where he said to pick up the bars, you got to be smart. Just the shit. Like, you got to catch on if you ain't smart.
That's a funny play on words. I'm glad you pointed that out, because usually, you know what I mean, the smart people aren't able to lift the bars. Yeah. But in this instance, you got to be smart to be able to
pick up the bars. Yeah.
You know, so I'm feeling it. I love that. But you can let it go. So.
Oh, I don't need the shades up to like the view. It's time to get back in the swing of things. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze. I'd rather just stay
this second, man. Dog, people don't like to take ownership of their shit, man. You know, so that's me. Like, if you do it, man, stand there and own up. You know what I mean? Like that's real stuff. That's something that a lot of these fake so-called guys out here, they don't want to own up to their shit, because at the end of the day, man, like, it's one thing to do that shit, but then, like, when you have to answer and pay the consequences for it, it's a whole nother thing. But anything y'all want to add to that?
Like how he says, go ahead.
Yeah, I like that part too, about what he said about owning up, you know, and that is something that a lot of people have a problem doing. If we had more of that, we probably would have a better place in the world, because that is something that people do not like to do. But for those of you that do, hey, shout out to you, because that ain't some people do. I like that.
No, real stuff.
Yeah. Sorry. Another thing he points out is how people claim they're in your corner but leave you in your time of need. You know what I'm saying? Everyone's with you until the roof's on fire, then they're the first ones out.
Yeah.
That's when you know the real from the fake.
Yeah. Yeah. No, if you real, man, stay there and put out the fire with your peoples, man. That's pretty much all I gotta say about that. You can go ahead, so.
I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze. I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, dude.
Yeah, no, we good. We good. I just had something going on my end that was kind of stopping.
Stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they? What? They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight. The poison I've been sipping on is quite the bite. They kill me twice, they ring the light so y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so bright. See, often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the rhyme book expedited overnight. excited, hold it tight, and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'll decide to override my own demise. I told the line too close and I could improvise. I'd empathize, but recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lives. You better give me your attention and you undivide my dose. Made it through. Spread the news. I'm on a loose. Making moves. I need some room. Though he's cool. Well, don't assume. Don't assume. I paid my dues. Made it through. Spread the news. I'm on a loose. Making moves. I need some room. Though he's cool. Well, don't assume. Don't assume. I.
Lost.
Yeah, no, that's crazy. That's crazy. No, I'm messing with that. I'm messing with that. That was NF, man. Pay my dues. And all I gotta say is, like I said, man, it's dope. I could rock with that. I could rock with that. Like, I know white guys don't like this, you know. So, and I'm definitely not a person to try to place. You know, a person in a certain box, but this dude actually does give me a lot of Eminem vibes, you know, and that's not to say that all white guys do, because that's definitely not the case, you know, but you
just,
can go
ahead. Just to touch on that, because you brought it up, I wasn't even going to bring it up, but yeah. a lot of people feel like they have beef. Like when he said, keep in mind, I'm only a man. I'm a human being. It was people say that it could be a diss to Rap God, and then and then Eminem came up with some shit where, because he said some shit about clouds, and NF has a song about clouds. So definitely there is the comparison that where it probably has reached both of them, where they probably feel like where it goes back and forth. But yeah, I was just touching on that.
No, I'm glad you brought that out. But yeah, no, it just lends to what I'm saying, you know, that people are kind of throwing them in that same box, because it do seem a lot like the same energy. It's not like Adam Calhoun, who doesn't give me that Eminem vibe. Yeah. Or, you know, I could say the same for Upchurch, Broadnecks. These are guys who don't give me that Eminem vibe at all, you know, but you'll have a couple who are out there for whatever reason. And that's not a bad thing, because, you know, if you're a young guy, I mean, I couldn't think of a better guy to try to pattern yourself after, you know, from a lyrical standpoint, you know. Yeah. So, yeah, Kanai, you, what you got?
Yeah, I mean, you know, he sounds like, can you guys see me?
Now we can.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, another good song. Who was his name? I don't know him.
NF.
Okay. Yeah, another good song. Another good song. Good lyrics. I like his flow. I like his energy. I like his energy. But yeah, that's all I gotta say about that.
Yeah, no, it's pretty open and shut. You got some more with something else though?
No, I mean, he lyrically, he is a genius. Like the wordplay and all that shit, the way he flows, it's cool, man. And he touches on mental illness. He pours himself into his songs. You can definitely hear it. Like, I mean, he has a lot of shit, but I mean, yeah, there definitely is a lot of emotion in his shit. Yeah, I mean, it's real. It's just real life shit, real life problems. Not glorifying a showboat or anything else. It wasn't flashy. It was, you know, he was an all black showing off, you know, him fighting his demons. And I don't know, man. It's just something to look into, because it was a good song.
Yeah. No, it was. It was. I can agree with that. So yeah. I couldn't put it no better than that. So like you pretty much put it in the capsule right there. It was a dope song. That was he's a dope artist, an artist that, you know, I could see myself like really looking into, delving into a little bit just to see what's up with him. So I will say that much. So so with that said, please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Once you do all that, go to the homepage on You Made Roscoe. You'll hit the about button. You'll go below the description. Right below that is the links to all the shows that we're involved in, which includes Kanai's show, Kanai Speaks the Real. So please support Kanai. We're trying to get, you know, her show, Silk Show, the Warheads ENT, all that good stuff. Get the word out, get that spread, and making sure everybody's watching that stuff too. So anything y'all got before we get up out of here?
And like, comment, and subscribe, share our content, you know, send it to people you know are like-minded, and you know what I'm saying, get some circulation going there.
Yeah,
I agree, you guys. And we do thank you for the already, you know, the people who are already supporting and also coming over to my page and also supporting. So you guys making this happen, you know, we want to let you know that we see you as people like us and family. And, you know, we're just a one race, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, we gonna overcome. All gonna overcome.
No, right? We will. No, and you, man, that's a mouthful right there, Kanai, because I am about that at the end of the day. You know, we all are, because we're pretty much like-minded in that regard, at least as far as wanting to see a unity out here between everybody and a peace, because I think we deserve that as a people. I think
that's too short.
Yeah. I think as a human, as a human race, we've been through a lot, seen a lot, you know, been able to laugh together, cry together. That these are things that should be a constant and not let, you know, whatever that's dividing us divide us, and forget about all that stuff, because Zo said it, you know, life is way too short to be tripping about stuff. So with that being said, me, Zo, Kanai, we're gonna get up out of here. I think the night is done for us, you know, so we're gonna get up out of here. Kanai is promising that she has a whole lot of words for me, you know, so I'm going to go ahead.
That's private.
Yeah, no, I know.
You're indoctrinate you.
Right. So I'm going to get firmly, I'm going to get firmly cursed out about whatever the hell, you know, and Zoe's going to be happily eating his food.
I'll have to repair it in the morning.
So go see about your wife and your kids.
Yeah, no.
They right here, we good.
No, we gonna get up out of here, man. So you guys have a great night, and we'll talk to you again soon.
Deuces, y'all.